Georgia's primary election was off to a rocky start on Tuesday morning as voters, primarily in the populous Atlanta area, had been met with long lines and delays. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.